Cops say this guy went shopping in a stolen police car that was taken from the University of the District of Columbia. Store cameras show him casually shopping, filling up his cart with paper towels and laundry detergent. Then he leaves and loads up the stolen cop car. Police have found the stolen SUV, but they're still searching for the suspect.